to say this.
I'm just going to tell you. While you were in the hospital, we used your power of attorney to buy the Peterson ranch.
What?
We only did it because we thought we had the pipeline money coming. And then when that fell through, we tried to back out of the deal, but they wouldn't let us.
We tried to sell at Newman's Hill, but they lowballed us on the offer.
How did you even get the down payment?
We used the operating money for the year.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Jesus Christ.
We only did it because we thought...
Bullshit! You're incapable of thinking. I worked this ranch my whole life, and I'm gone for 2 days, and you bring it to its goddamn knees. I'd have been better off if I'd died on that fucking table.
Dead. You gotta understand.
Oh, how could you two be so stupid?
May not look like it, Mom, but we had a plan.
Your father worked himself into a heart attack running this place for you. He could have died while you were going behind his back.
We were up against a deadline. We had to make a call.
No, he made that call. He told you he didn't want to do it. Can't believe how selfish you two are.
We'll fix it. Just keep our heads down.
Dude, will you shut the fuck up?
What?